Hello peeps, welcome back. Another episode again, One Piece 1075 today. So just a quick recap from the last episode. Basically the main focus is Momo. He has been through a lot. His parents are dead, being apart from his sister for 20 years, expected to be the one to rebuild the line of Wano, rebuild the Kozuki clan, and now he really has to move the Onigashima Island because Luffy is about to make his move, and it looks like the biggest punch he has ever given Kaido so far, or will be. All right, let's watch 1075. Okay, 3, 2, 1. He can't stop now. He's gonna punch Kaido. So it's just... a lot of pressure. Okay. That's right. Momo, you gotta move that island. It's just long overdue. We gotta take this country back. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Robin? Oh. So it's him? I was actually wondering where he is. Nice. Nice. So is it gone for good now? Like, for good? Oh my God, Momo. Yes, please. Come on, Mama, you can do it. Yeah. Okay. I guess we're not gonna see it today. Okay. It is also a nice, like, reminder, like, of all this country has been through. For the duration of 20 years since Odin died, it's just suffering after suffering after suffering. It just never ends. So you can just imagine if you're one of the citizens, you don't know where you're going. The island is isolated. Nobody's helping out from the outsiders. It's just nowhere to go. And you have no idea how to survive. But yeah, basically, I mean, granted that Orochi is one of the threat, but Orochi and his minions is weak. It's because of Kaido is always behind him as a backup, and it's even though he doesn't say yes or no to whatever Orochi is doing, he's backing him up. So it's hard to beat them with Kaido around. So Luffy has to beat him once and for all, but Momo has to move the island. Come on. I know he can do it. I can understand also why he's just back and forth with I can't do it, I cannot do it, I can't do it, I cannot do it, I can't do it. It's because he's just a kid. So being a kid, it's normal to feel fear. Yeah, desperation, motivation, inspiration. I think Momo can do it. I think he can move the island. And Luffy, oh my gosh, we're gonna see next episode. We're just gonna have to wait. It's a good episode, but we're gonna end it here, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.